Hello, my name is Robert Sputzy, right? And I play drums for Snarky Puppy. I'm here at the Memphis Drum Shop, mysymbol.com, and I'm playing cymbals. This particular cymbal is the Meinl. In the vintage series, it's the Meinl Trash Crash, the 16-inch. And as you can hear, it's a trash crash. It's definitely a big sound. You know, the bigger the cymbal is, the bigger the size, the bigger the sound gets. But for it to be a 16, it's definitely an auxiliary crash. You definitely will use it to emphasize a greater point in your exclamation point. You know, I think when you hit it, it definitely sounds off, and it definitely makes a difference, because it's such a big, unique, different sound from just a crash cymbal. But it's also that it's a crash cymbal, so it's just a trashy approach to it, and it has the holes in it that makes it that way. So I think it's a cool cymbal to use, not as a main cymbal maybe, but on the side for a different timbre, a different texture, and you know, depending on what gig you have, you might want to use it for a main cymbal. So I think it's awesome. I use it, so you should get one. But you can only get this cymbal, this exact same cymbal, only at mysymbol.com.